was 7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I jumped. I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, I stick out my tongue so everyone can see that logo.
The stage is said to have a game for the ages.
See, he just wanted a jump shot, but they wanted to start a cult, though. Didn't want to get caught from Tennessee Park to Othello. You can clown for those probings with the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, cause I wanted to be like Mike, right? I wanted to be him, I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim, I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. America, it begins. Yeah, but I'm part of a movement. I wear to school that first day, like these are what make you cool. And this pair, this would be my pair of shoes, gonna make me fly.